born right here in Thetford. She was the third daughter of the Maharaja Dalip Singh, Maharaja, the last Maharaja of Punjab. She was the goddaughter of Queen Victoria. And then she gave up all those jewels and all those fancy homes and everything, and she decided to become a suffragette. She decided to be one of the first leading suffragettes to join the movement to fight for the rights of women, to fight for the right of women to vote. An amazing woman, you have to say. Sophia is actually going to do a little talk just there by the Maharaja Dalip Singh statue. And so if any of you would like to go and listen to Sophia's chat and maybe ask her a few questions about this amazing history that started right here in Thetford, now's your chance. Sophia is going to walk you through over the bridge and onto the other side of the river where the statue is, and she's going to do her talk just in front of that. So there's your chance to follow Sophia Dalip Singh.